concerned about it because they can't get the javelins to throw, and of course it's going to make the event less spectacular. You know, the world record is immediately going to go down 15 meters or thereabouts, so it's a less spectacular event. And the javelin is one of the events that is quite spectacular, because to see a javelin floating out there and going almost the total length of the stadium is really a wonderful sight.
I'll be back.